Hello everybody, welcome to day 84 of my 100 day project watching. Today I am going to recreate my own version of Schmincke Horridum's Volcano Brown. It's a mixture of PR108 and PBK11. And this is the version from the dot card. And I'm quite interesting to see, it'll be quite interesting to see if I can get a better match this time, because I didn't really get a good match for the Volcano Orange. I got a decent match for the Desert Brown yesterday. It was okay, but still didn't quite look as much like the dot card version. So, and I'm using the Schmincke Volcano Red, which is a PR108, and my Rembrandt Oxide Black for the PBK11. This seems to be a bit... This seems more reddish, doesn't it? Like up there, you can see a little bit of the red in there, but it's not... It's not a lot. This looks like it might be too black. Or is it? Maybe it's not. Let's put some of that here. Well, right next to it, it does look a little bit too black, doesn't it? Let's try another mixture that's more pigmented, and I think it's probably got a bit too much red in it now. Because this one up there doesn't seem to be very red. And this one seems very black. I need to water this down a bit though, because the versions from, because I never pre-wet the dot card when I swatched them out. They seem to be a bit weak, but I'm thinking this is very pale, but it's, and maybe not quite red enough, but this looks really good. This looks like it could be it. This is too red. This is maybe a bit too black, but they're all very nice. I like them all. I guess the thing is, if you want the exact same color every time, then you're probably better off, certainly in this case, better off with the pre-mixed version. Because then you know what you get every time. I think this looks fairly close. This looks even better than this, but it has to dry obviously. But if you want a bit of variety in your colors, then you might as well mix it yourself. I think I'm happy with this for now. I mean, as I said, it's always gonna look differently when it's dry. Put like a very watered down swatch here as well. Yeah, I'm gonna call this done. I think this is the most successful of the mixes of the last 3 days where I've mixed the Volcano colors and PBK 11. Tomorrow it's gonna be PY159 Volcano Yellow with Oxide Black, so for Desert Gray. So please give the video a like. Consider subscribing to my channel if you enjoy watching people swatch and figuring out mixes and things like that. And come back tomorrow for Desert Gray. Thank you very much for watching. Bye now. Bye.